This morning, homicide detectives on the scene in South St. Louis overnight after a man was shot and killed. It happened at the 7-Eleven just off Kings Highway in Christie in the Bevo neighborhood. Police say a man was shot and taken to the hospital shortly after 1:30. The man later died. Detectives are still working to identify any suspects.